Today's topic is projection. If you remember, in the last lecture, in the view pipelining, I told you about one word, projection. That time I told you only one thing, that projection is the process to convert word coordinate to device coordinate. Okay, or you can say three-dimensional images to convert to the two-dimensional plane. This is called the projection. The projection means only projected any object in one plane, which is two-dimensional plane. This is called the projection only. Here in this lecture, I want to tell you about the projection, how many types of the projection, and that types having or many more types are there, so I just want to give you one introduction about only the types and about the projection only in this lecture. So here, first I will discuss about the projection. Projection is the process to convert three-dimensional images to the two-dimensional plane. This is called the projection. Or you can say, when you want to convert word coordinate system of any object is in the device coordinates, means that one picture you want to click on your device, one live nature things you want to capture on your camera or your laptop on your any device, this is called the projection. Okay, so projection have some important terminologies. First one is COP. COP means center of projection. Means that if you have one view plane, this is called the view plane. Okay. Here you have one eyes, for example, you can say. This is your eyes. Okay, so from where you want to see any object is called the COP. Okay, this is called the COP, center of projection, from where you want to see the object, and this is view plane and this is object. Okay, this one is object and this one is view plane, where you can see your object in the view plane, and what is the object, that is the object. Okay, so first one is COP. COP means center of projection. Center of projection means that where you want to see. Projection plane, projection plane. Second one is projection plane. What is the projection plane? Where your object is projected, where your object is projected, this view plane is called the projection plane. And what do you mean the projectors? Projectors are these rays. Rays are called the projections, projector. Okay, object will be implemented on the view plane is projection plane. How it will be projected, that ray of projection or line of sight is called the projectors. I hope you already got it. What do you mean by the COP? COP means where you want to see, from where you want to see is called the COP, center of projection. Next one is projection plane, where your object is projected. Last one is projectors. You can say line of projections is called the projectors. Okay, line of projection is called the projector. Okay, so these are the important terminologies we are using in the projector. Now we are coming on the types of the objects, sorry, types of the projections. So projection have two types, parallel projection and perspective projections. What are the parallel or perspective? Parallel means when your COP is on the infinite distance from the object. Okay, when your COP is at the infinite distance from the object is called the parallel projection. Okay, when your COP is in infinite distance from the object is called the parallel projection, and if that COP is in finite distance, that means this is called the perspective projection. Okay, just I want to show tell you the brief introduction, only the brief, only one or two points about the parallel projection and perspective projection. In the next lecture we will start in the explaining way of the what do you mean by the parallel projection and what do you mean by the perspective. So here only I want to tell you the projections have two types, parallel projection and perspective projections. So parallel projections are COP is in the parallel projections COP are from the infinite distance from the object, but in the perspective its COP is in the finite distance. If COP is very much near from the object or your view plane, that means your object will become big. If that COP is far from the object or view plane, that means your object will show very small. So this is perspective projections are in the realistic picture. Realistic picture means whatever you can see your by your eyes. When you are seeing the long distance things, that will be shows as very small. But when you are seeing any object from very near, that time you can see that object is big. Whatever that size of the object, you can see same size. This is called the perspective projection, because whatever you are seeing in by your eyes, that same thing you can see by the projection, perspective projection. That's why this is, it is called also realistic pictures. And here parallel projection, your line of sight, or you can say center of projection, is in the infinite distance from the object or view plane. Now next, parallel projection have also two types, oblique projection and orthographic projection. Oblique projection have two types, Cavalier projection and cabinet projections. The orthographic projections have two types, multiviewed projections and axonometric projections. Multiviewed also three types of projections are there, one angle projection, two angle projections and third angle projections. First angle projection, second angle projection and third angle projections. Here axonometric having also three types, isometric, diametric, trimetric. Then perspective projections also have three types, first point, second point and third point. These are the projection types. In the next lecture, first we will discuss about the parallel projections. After that lecture, we will discuss about the orthographic, then oblique. Okay, after that we will discuss about perspective projections. I hope you already got it about the projection definition and types of the projections. Thank you.